What's up, you guys? Welcome back to another video. Today's my birthday. We out here. We came to Miami. We're celebrating my birthday, May 3rd.
Ooh, we eating good today.
Y'all guys, we got this for free, so like, we decided to like, you know, they gave us a little introduction, you know what I mean? But this is disgusting.
Yeah,
and look, 1 through 10, 1 through 10 is part of like a 3, 2.
Damn,
that's a 1.
This is,
I'm telling y'all, it's really gross. Even though we got it for free, I don't know how people can drink wine.
No, that
it was actually, at the beginning, it was like pretty good. But dude, that aftertaste, I was like, what in tarnation? So now, we're scared to drink it. I chugged mine. But they can't chug it, bro. I told them to chug it. Yo, chug it for the fans. Chug it for the fans. Chug it for the fans. Chug it.
I don't know why y'all be drinking.
All right, y'all do it at the same time. No, y'all do it at the same time. Same time, same time. Come on, Juvie. They'll go ahead and finish it. You might as well.
Almost
there.
Oh.
All right, Juvie, your turn, bro.
I got a little bit. Look, I'm feeling it a little bit, but for y'all.
Sheesh! Look at his face.
It tastes better.
Bro, my girl, she haven't even tried hers, bro.
I'm too left.
She's still eating. We're all done like an hour ago.
Bruce Lee, bro. That's Bruce Lee.
Oh God, Jesus.
My boy testing it out, bro. How is it, Andrew? How is it?
To the ass.
Chug it.
Oh, that's nasty. Y'all
cry
that.
Hell. No, hell no.
Look, we've had enough of that. We've
take
had
a tongue dip. Like, I mean, that thing just tasted like.
Oh, dude, that's making my stomach lip. Hurt,
just
bro.
Put it on your lip.
Lift your cup higher.
Water.
Drink
the water.
That's nasty. You badass. You badass.
I couldn't even do that.
That shit was nasty, guys. I hope y'all know how. But here to here, I had this much. It was nasty.
It's not good.
I feel like throwing up.
I'm gonna show y'all how do we ask. For the bill, yeah. We're gonna ask for how we get the bill. How do you ask for it?
Oh.
I'd be like, hey.
I'd be like, hey. Ya estoy listo, pues. We came walking down to see how the strip is. Look at this spa. You can also bring your dog.
He's huge, bro. It looks like a bear.
But we outside tonight for my birthday. We're just walking around, see what we can find. We think it's too early to do interviews because it's like it's Wednesday, but we're definitely gonna plan to do more interviews on the weekend. So stay tuned for that, man. There's definitely gonna be another video of us just doing interviews. So. Hey, we might catch some funny reactions. Who knows? So my first time coming to Miami, I came with my boy, Kevin, and his girl, Alex. It was our first time, me and my girl, we came. This same spot right here. Right here, you guys. Right here, there was actually a cops. It was like 3 or 4 cops that pulled over somebody. And, you know, they arrested him. And he was just sitting right there by the sidewalk. And the crazy part is they were searching him, but they didn't search him like all the way. And this dude had a gun on his side pocket, like it was hidden under his shirt. while he was at arrest, he had his handcuffs and he was trying to pull out the gun, and the cop caught him. Like, he slapped the fuck out of him in the back of his head, and the cop like threw him on the like on his stomach. Bruh, it was crazy. That was actually our first time coming to Miami and see that experience. It was crazy, bro. It was crazy. There's so much stuff that, so much memories me and my boy made here. Thanks to him, we come to Miami all the time for my birthday. We drove about 12 hours from North Carolina to Miami. But hey, it was worth it. Because now we're here for a whole week. We don't leave.
Whole week in Miami, man.
Whole week to us, bro.
So look, guys. Stay tuned.
It's going to be a move.
Hey, the weather ain't going to mess it up this time, bro.
Yeah. They're saying, I've already looked up the weather this whole week. It's going to be like mid-80s. So it's going to be hot this whole week. Not like North Carolina's weather where it snows and rains in the same day and all of a sudden it's hot as balls the next day.
Look,
so,
I'll tell you like this. Right now we're like 82, 3. North Carolina right now is 60. 60 yeah. something. Y'all niggas cold over there. Bro. Yeah. Remember that.
Bro, my manager will love to see this car in person. The classic, look at my dude. He will love to see this. This is so nice, man. So nice. Simple and clean. All right, you guys. So this is actually our favorite place. We usually stay here, but because the days we asked for, they didn't have any rooms available. So if I'm correct, I think it's called Ocean 10. Right, babe?
Yeah, that's what it says on the menu.
Yeah, but look at the drinks, man. The drinks here are amazing. They're in a good size. The food here, amazing food. But look at that. Sheesh, even got burgers.
How do you feel about being 26?
I feel old. But at the same time, it doesn't even feel like it's my birthday. It's so weird. I guess the older you get, I feel like when it's your birthday, it doesn't feel like your birthday like it was when you were younger.
Yeah.
When you were younger, bro, it feels like your birthday all the time. You're happy, you're excited, you're getting all these presents and stuff. But now, I don't even get anything except a hug and a kiss.
Come on, older. I'm 26.
Damn! Don't do me like that, bro.
That shit hurt me, bro.
But at the same time, I'm still blessed to live another year, so I'm happy.
Alright, time to celebrate.
Tell me this, bro. My girl is the only one that's lit, and she's trying to make all of us take shots and get drunk right now so she won't feel like that she's the only one.
Exactly.
I'm feeling this. We all feel something.
We all feel it, bro. We've had
mixed drinks. We had wine. We had shit wine, good wine, all types of wine.
Tequila,
everything. We mixed it. And look.
We got here to like 4 or 5 shots.
More. Look, so we're feeling it, you know? So.
But to me, I still haven't felt anything. I don't drink a lot.
Yes, he does.
What I'm actually gonna get is, I'm gonna get the famous bulldog. That's what it's called, right? Yeah, the famous bulldog. It's a frozen margarita with one coronita upside down in it. You can get the big size or you can get the small size, but your boy going big, right? Go big or go home.
Miami Vice. It's piña colada with strawberry daiquiri mixed together. I think it looks like this. Catch me outside. How about that?
Oh, shit.
What you getting, Juvie? Oh, I'm still looking.
That boy takes forever. And he gonna be like, yeah, I'll get the same one I got last year.
Look at his goofy ass.
All right. Talk all your smack, I don't care. But my to-go drink is called Sex on the Beach. It's pretty good, it does get me lit. But over here in Miami, instead of calling sex on the beach, it's called sex on the bathroom. So it's almost the same thing, but with them, I don't know what they add extra, but it tastes really good. Well, you guys, we had to change the bar because my brother, he doesn't turn 21 until August. So
I am 21.
August 25th, 2001. Yeah, he's 21. But so we're gonna end up going to this place that we come all the time as well. So hopefully we get lucky. All right, guys. So we came to this bar instead because they actually don't care. But we got accepted. And our drinks we're getting, the type of drinks we're getting is gonna call the Flamingo. We didn't get the frozen side. But me and my girl, we got the South Beach Hurricane. Pretty good. It's actually pretty cool here. Usually on the weekends, it gets really, really packed. I mean, it is obviously Wednesday, so it's sort of not packed, but it gets really nice in here. Right? Remember last time when we got here? Yeah, it was really packed. Y'all remember last time when we came here? It was pretty packed, right?
Everybody was here.
Yeah.
A lot of motherfuckers.
But I think we came here like on a Saturday night, and it was pretty packed here. What y'all got, bro? What y'all got?
It's called a sweet thing, bro. It's right here. It's Don Julio grapefruit agave with sour mix. That's what we got.
Ooh. What you think, Jimmy? What you think, bro? You haven't even tasted it. Let's see, the first taste, bro.
It's good, bro.
It's really good. What you said to me?
Malay, bro.
Malay, bro. Hey, my leg broke, bro. I just paid an arm, no leg. If y'all guys come to Miami and y'all want to come to this bar, it's called Clevelander South Beach. That's where we come, bro.
Yeah, y'all will notice
when you see that y'all in the right spot, bro. Y'all in the right spot, right, Andrew? That actually is the restaurant that me and my girl, like, we go, and the hotel we stay at is actually across the street. It's actually that building right there. So it's like right next door.
Bruh, his drink is so strong. So I'm telling him to chug it. Chug it. Chug it. Chug both of y'all at the same time, bro. Chug it. Chug it. Damn, my boy Drew, bruh.
Water.
It's like water. Look at him, bruh. No aguanta pa nada el wey. He got a weak stomach.
Let Andrew try it, bro. We're gonna give it a little taste test.
Ah,
that's water.
That's
sweet.
Chug
it, bro.
That's a lot. Here we go.
I can't. My boy got the burger. Look at him, bro. He said the alcohol is hitting, so we gotta eat. Yo. Look at Andrew, bro. He enjoying that fries, bro.
Alrighty, guys. I'm already feeling it after like 7 drinks, maybe 8. She's been feeling it. They got hungry. They say they want to eat because they're starting to feel the alcohol, but y'all don't eat and drink at the same time, because that shit gonna make you throw up. I bet y'all anything, these two niggas are gonna throw up. They finna throw up tonight, bro. Watch. All right, you guys. First day, it was a success. We're pretty lit. We're full. Day 8, we haven't. Oh, I think we're good. But tomorrow, we finna go to the beach. We're about to have a good time.
another round today. It's the next day.
Day two, man. Day two.
Day two. Juvie, day two, Juvie.
What are you drinking, Juvie?
Yeah, what you drinking, Ju?
This has vodka in it. Yeah. Oh, guys, I don't drink in the morning. I'm not a drinker.
You got a virgin drink, bro. But what flavor? What flavor?
A mango juice. You gotta get your vitamins in.
Hey, you're right. You're right about that. What about you, babe?
Kiwi margarita.
Kiwi margarita. I got a pineapple margarita. What you got?
Strawberry margarita.
We all got chicken tacos.
Chicken tacos.
And Juvie, what you got?
Shrimp tacos.
You got the shrimp tacos, bro. We came to eat at
Mama's Tacos.
With some. Oh, you can't forget the fries, man. Only in Miami. What y'all think, you guys?
Gotta pay.
You gotta pay to park, right? You gotta pay to park. Damn. I feel bad for them. Psych. Sheesh. We all matching. Today, we're gonna spend at the beach. Look at my little ugly. We finna be drinking good.
Oh, you
can't even see it, but we got a bunch of bottles in there.
Water bottles.
Yeah, we got water bottles.
Apple juices, orange juices, all types of juices. Cranberry juice, water juice.
We're about to show y'all how the water is over here, bro. Are you excited for the beach?
Yeah.
You need it?
No.
It's been a while?
Yeah.
How long has it been?
I don't know.
Forever. What about you, Juvie?
Yeah, fuck my work, bro. I've been doing this shit.
You, Andrew? We needed a break,
I'm sorry,
bro.
Man, but I don't feel bad for y'all at all.
Oh. I thought this shit had four-wheel drive.
You gotta talk to it with kindness, bro.
This motherfucker don't move.
There you go, Juvie. Sheesh. Football practice all over again, bro. Football practice all over again, bro.
Keep going, Juvie.
Yeah.
Oh, you weren't even dragging it.
Feels good outside, though. It's nice and hot. Wind's blowing a little bit. The water looks really good. Water looks really cool.
Yeah, it's all clear water. So the main Miami, like, usually everybody goes to Ocean Boulevard, like the whole strip where all the party, the bars, everything. That beach there, yes, there's clear water, but there's so much, what is it called? Seaweed. There you go. Sorry, I had a brain fart. So they have so many seaweed in that water. But if you come to Sunny Isle Beach, it's like 20 minutes or 30 minutes from Ocean Boulevard or Ocean Drive. I don't even know what the place is called. I can't remember. It's like 20-30 minute drive. But it's so worth it because there's no seaweed here and it's just all clear water.
We're about to get, look, the goal today is to catch a fucking fish. And I got shit in my fucking pocket. I got lining in my chest.
Is it cold, Andrew? Oh, bro, you're gonna need to feel it, bro.
It's too bad.
Oh. Y'all know that feeling, you guys, when the water's cold, but when you're all the way in there and you get like a hole, then you'd be like all good.
Oh, fuck!
I'm not getting all the way. Oh, Jesus! But it's so beautiful out here, you guys. Clear water. What I was telling you about, no seaweed. Look at that. All clear. They still haven't even got in. It's starting to feel better. My body is starting to adjust to the water. Oh, beautiful, man. Look, beautiful water, all clear. You see my crazy ass toes, my crooked toes throwing gang signs. Look at them, bro.
How is
we out here? It's still shallow. Water's beautiful, man. It feels good now out here. Isn't
How clear it is, Andrew? Look, how clear is it?
Look, you can see. Jeez. You don't have no other shit in North
Carolina,
man.
Hell
no. None of that shit, man.
North Carolina and Myrtle Beach got like dookie water, bro. Amazing. This is what I was telling you about.
Sunny Isles Beach does not have no seaweed at all anywhere.
I will admit though, there is a couple jellyfishes, and then there's like baby fishes that do bite. So that's one thing. But hey, at least you get to experience the biting and then probably the shocking. But it's amazing. We're out here just chilling and enjoying the beautiful beach. What y'all doing, bro?
I'm dead, bro. My dude Drew is dead. Yo, Drew is dead, bro. How's that big boy floating, bro? Oh no, Juvie dead too. Give him CPR, Andrew. Give him CPR. Ready?
This thing right here?
Yeah, pick it up, Andrew.
Can you hear this?
Whatever. Whatever it is.
Where's the dookie, bro?
It's mine.
Do it again. My dude was struggling, bro.
I had it.
What are you trying to grab?
Grab it, Juvie.
It moved. Oh, it's on my phone. Yeah.
It hit my toe. Oh, right there.
Oh, I see it. It's right there.
What they call you, bro?
Krakadabu.
Nigga, they call me Krakadayo Dundee. I've been out here for 12 years. Fishing river monster.
I found it. It's right there. Bro, someone needs to hold him down, bro. Someone like pushes back down. He's so big, he floats back up.
Let me know when you're gonna get up.
Good? Don't have more time.
He said, no, I need more time. Where'd it go? It's right here.
Alright, ready? 1, 2, 3,
go. Sit on him, bro. Poor Andrew, bro.
Look at the water.
Where is he? You got it?
I almost slapped the ground. Look at
that. Andrew's face was like this against the water, bro. I mean the ground.
It's a brain.
What is it?
What the fuck?
It's a peanut. What if it opens the bite?
No, what is it called?
An oyster?
No, this was the damn...
A walnut.
It's just like a coconut.
From the mangoes.
Right? It's the nut.
No, seven. Bro, you knocked him out, bro.
Look, for all you single ladies out there, if y'all want to hit me up and DM me, I'll send you this right here.
Aww.
That's so sweet, isn't it? Hit
me up. Yo, look what I found. Oh my God. Look what I found. I found chain, bro.
No way.
Look at that, bro.
That's yours.
was not.
Yo!
I found a new chain, bro. I got a new chain. Look.
Dude, that's mine, bro.
Damn, bro. It was like right next to me, bro. It fell inside of my pocket. Dude, also, you guys, another good, amazing thing. There's no rocks. This is all sand. So you don't have to be scared to get in there. You can actually just walk normal. Right, Andrew?
Yeah. Walk right in. Stabbing your feet and on shells and stuff.
Right. Not like North Carolina's and damn Myrtle Beach. All you step is on damn seashells and shit. Damn. Oh, fishes.
Fishes.
Let's go. Holy crap, they're huge! Yo, they're huge! Bro! They're huge! Alright, before y'all say, why didn't I dive my phone in the water? The fishes was already passing me, and the moment I would have put it under the water, y'all would have caught just water because the fishes were passing by. So that's why I was recording by the top. I'm just saying, that's all I gotta say. Hey guys, we came to our second favorite restaurant. It's called Old Mexico. It's called Old Mexico. It's basically the main spot when you walk in, but I got a strawberry margarita. What did you give it?
It's
an H2O. H2O, oh my God. Jujubi, what you got, bro?
A mango.
Margarita. Yeah. This dude dead, bro.
You know, you gotta keep it classic, man. The Modelo, man.
Ooh. Classic, bro. But we just order food, so when the food comes here, y'all about to see, man. The tacos here, bro, are amazing. Are amazing.
I'm telling y'all, you guys, look at this food, bro.
I'm always a lot. He gave me two meals, bro.
My boy hasn't ate all day, bro. He's hungry.
They never miss, bro. Look at this.
Oh boy.
God. Never miss, man.
I'm telling y'all, if y'all come to Old Mexico, bro, their drinks are amazing. Their food, oh my God.
We took this trip to Miami just to come here, man. This is the only reason why we came here.
Yeah, this is the only reason we came here, is just to come see them, bro. And then we go home tomorrow. Yeah. Psych! Hey, if y'all come to Old Mexico, ask for Enzo. He gave us free shots.
Man, these ain't no shots, bro. These are full bottles.
Oh, it's water bottle. It's water. It's water. I said water bottle, but I'm retarded right now.
Oh,
what you said?
I'm gonna do like two or three shots, man, because fuck, I don't be drinking like I only drink beer, not this shit. This is what the
bro, it's Patron shot, bro. This is nothing. Yo, look at them, they're dead, bro. No aguantan los tres, bro. I don't drink, bro. I'm not an alcoholic. It's just, never mind. What you said, Andrew?
I'm about to give this to somebody. I'm like, yo, I can have it for free, man. Whatever y'all want. Just here, take it away from me.
Do halfway. Go, Andrew.
It's sweet, but that aftertaste, man, is nasty.
It's Brian's turn. Oh, hold on. Leslie wants to chug it.
All right. Chug it, babe. Chug it.
No, not all the way.
Chug it. I'll pay for your whole dinner. Jeez.
There you go.
That was sick. Watch.
This one actually is sweeter. Not all of them.
That man, wild. What you think? Look.
Good luck to me
today. Yeah, that's all I gotta say.
Oh my God.
What you think about that, man? What you think about that?
It's gonna be a great night.
How you feel, bro? How you feel?
I feel good.
What you got, bro?
They can't feel back. A lot is going down, bitch, and they can't. Hey, let me dog get in there.
Hey,
yella, 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 yella.
Look
at that. Meme to meme, must do.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Tomorrow, it's going to be an amazing day because we actually going fishing. We going deep sea fishing with my boys, bro. We're going deep sea fishing, bro. Hopefully we catch a mermaid out there, possibly, maybe not.
We'll see.
On Sunday, this is our actually plans. Hopefully it actually comes out right. We're actually gonna go to Key West. They have parasailing, they have snorkeling, they have everything, but you even go to the
And that thing is very reasonable price, man. It ain't that expensive.
Yeah, it's not expensive.
That's the best thing about it. We ain't spending a lot of money to go on this trip, so it's good, man. That's always a good thing.
We're doing this video for y'all, bro. For the people that actually want, like, yo, Miami's expensive whatsoever. Nah, bro. You can actually show up with an affordable price, bro.
We showing y'all all that, man.
If you got a certain price, bro, you can still come, bro. Just like I said, 3-day, 4-day night, bro.
I'm
going
to go in there, bro.
You'll be lit, bro. That's what I'm saying. You'll have the time of your life.
I've been trying to look for some Ray-Bans, man. Look, they got anything you want, man. Clothes, shoes, food, drinks, sunglasses, hats. They got all of it, man. Look, we're about to hit that up, try to see what we can find. I want some Ray-Bans personally. I've been trying to look for something, but we're going to see what's up, man. We'll give y'all a back shot of what we do as well, not just the scenery of everything. Y'all going to see everything.
Like a little vlog, man, you know, like a little vlog.
Little vlog.
What you getting, bro?
I'm getting some Ray-Bans, bud. I've been wanting some Ray-Bans for a minute. You should give it. Hey, man, I don't want nobody to shoot.
Bro, my boy, what did you get, bro?
Ray-Bans, some Ray-Bans.
So am I, bro.
That's all I'm gonna show y'all, the sneak peek. Tomorrow, y'all see them on, tomorrow.
Oh, I thought that was a vape.
My boy thought that shit was a vape, bro. He's about to talk.
Yo, my dude.
Welcome again. Welcome to Life PD. Some man got pulled over or whatever the hell happened. Oh, whoa.
Oh,
Police brutality.
Police brutality.
Free my man. He ain't do nothing wrong,
free my
man.
Boy, bro.
He ain't do
Uber
nothing
driver,
wrong,
bro.
Man.
Free my Uber driver.
Y'all remember that shit in elementary? Dare, man. Don't do drugs.
Y'all guys, when you eat a lot of Chipotle, that's how it ends up, man. Y'all gotta stay off of that shit. The beans and the rice. That's how it sounds like when you're in the bathroom.
I just want to hear. Stressful day, man.
Hey, Juby, she's stressed, bro.
Hey, we all be stressed out, but you gotta cope with it, bro.
Let's go over there.
Oh, damn.
let's keep walking that way, no?
All right, let's go, bro. She sounds like
La Llorona, bro.
I thought they were performing, bro.
Hey, los vamos porque tengo miedo, wey.
Alrighty, guys. So we're gonna go to a deep sea fishing. They don't allow glass. So, you know. We're doing something.
Don't do this at home, kids.
Yeah, man. Don't do this, bro.
We're over here showing y'all bad examples and shit.
I mean, it does look like Sprite, and it smells like Sprite, too.
They're only bad examples if you follow them.
So that one's done. You see? That's Sprite. So, we walk through the front. All right, guys. Clear to the gate. Now I've lost it.
Never underestimate the power of a very nice suit.
Where the fuck did I put the cap from? Help me. Help me. I lost the cap. Damn, girl, break it. I lost the cap. Oh, I really did lose the cap.
Ah.
No.
The memory of Brian.
Where the fuck did I put that cap at?
Yeah, where the f- what if you threw it away? I'm gonna punch you in the throat.
Look, guys, he's very aggressive. Wow.
Because it matched with it, bro.
As y'all can see, don't fucking drink with me. Don't drink in Miami, please.
Yeah,
this is good for heavy. Cause look, I'm gonna tell you this, but they put more liquor.
What if our dumbasses?
Fucking juice.
Yo, you know what I just thought of?
What?
When we're trying to make a crown and Sprite, what if we end up doing Patron and Sprite?
Hello?
I mean Patron.
Alright, thank you.
Truck's
ready. Time but,
what I'm saying, bro. If we try to make a crown and Sprite, what if we end up doing Patron and Crown.
No, because if you shake it, we're going to see that it's carbonated. Right? Yeah. Come on, bro. Know your science, bro.
So Leslie said we should, like, pre-mix this, bro.
Don't call.
I'm sorry.
So. Oh, yeah, we do need some.
Wait, that's too much soda compared to alcohol.
Man, at least it won't hit us, huh?
Andrew, look. Look how dumb he is.
What?
Dude, that's not even... No, that's not even... I feel like that... That's too much soda, no?
I was like, I wonder why it didn't fit.
Guys, I'm telling y'all, y'all need to stop drinking. If y'all pull out of Miami, do not drink. If you're a Mexican, you know how it is.
Hey yo.
it's like perfect. Yo, it's like perfect.
Yeah.
Yeah,
try it.
Because I'm the genius of this group.
Try it, bro.
Beautiful.
Thank you. Just threw it together.
Yo, I guess
that's fucking good.
I guess we
got sweet tea, yo.
No, but
this is sweet tea, bro.
It's a little bit too much soda, bro.
Alright, you guys. So we came to Bayside. This is actually a spot where it's like a small mall where there's a bunch of stuff y'all can do. They also have really good food out here. Some restaurants, bars. This is our favorite bar. It's called the Mojito Bar. It's actually, the drinks are so strong.
Don't show them the receipt. What's wrong with you?
So we're going to go to Key West on Sunday. We'll be leaving at 6:45 in the morning. We've got a bus picking us up. And then we'll decide if we want to do snorkeling / parasailing.
Jet skis.
Jet skis.
Or ride the, what is it? Ride a tour, a boat. It's like a boat or a boat.
What was it?
So,
I think what he was saying was that so the jet skis, like you said, the parasailing, snorkeling, and then they also said about a boat tour where they would take us like near Cuba and the Bahamas. I think he said Bahamas. I can't remember really well. He said something with Cuba and Bahamas. What do you say, babe?
No, not the snorkel. When you said the tour of the boat.
We'll go to different types of islands.
Different types of islands. But this place is amazing, you guys. Like, it's huge. What y'all think? But y'all ready for...
Yeah,
it's
on the trip.
Yeah, that shit gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. We turned the video on, but... And it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. We're gonna see what we do out there yet. We have a lot of options.
So,
we're
still planning on it. The only thing that sucks is the 3.5 hour drive there and back.
Yeah, that's the only thing. But we're about to go eat real quick and show y'all the restaurant that we usually go to. All right, guys, this is the spot we usually go. It's called Mambo. ¿Cómo va?
Mambo.
What is it?
Mambo Cafe.
Mambo Cafe. I said Mambo. What the fuck? But I got a mango margarita.
Mango daiquiri.
It's SpongeBob Patrick. But look, Hard Rocks, bro, right next door. You get the nice little view.
Yeah, it's SpongeBob. Man.
Hey, did you do it again? Do it again.
Hey.
Waiter!
Waiter!
Juvie, what happened, bro? What happened?
Look, guys. The girl thought that Brian was working for the store. Old lady. She was like, ¿cuánto por las pulseras? You know, translation, how much for the bracelets? And then he was like, $7. She thought he worked there. And she was like,
uh-oh. She put that shit back and walked away. She walked away, bro. I should have recorded that, man. We fishing today. Look at us. Jeez. We're going deep sea fishing. How to take my boys, his dream.
Yes, sir. This is the one thing I always wanted to do, y'all.
We finally made it happen, but this time we're doing it in Miami. What happened?
There's no toilet seat in the bathroom. Not just squat.
I don't know if the camera can catch it, but we're about to cross where the water changes. And it's changing color. Look at that. From light blue to dark blue. You know what I think? I think right here exactly is when it drops and it gets darker. Yeah, it's deeper. That's crazy, bro.
Yeah, babe. And then, no.
Backwards.
Yeah, it's backwards. So then, you have to have your thumb like this the whole time. And then you drop this. All right, so now you slowly let go of your finger. Slowly. Don't let it get tangled. There you go. Slowly. Keep going.
Got it.
Dang, Andrew. Oh, he didn't even know he had something, bro.
Look at that.
You got two little baby ones, bro.
Oh, that's
nice. Let's go, Andrew.
Oh, this is
earphone.
Look at that, man. World record.
What kind of fish is that? Strawberry grouper and a grunt.
Damn, bro. This dude's catching all the fishes, bro.
Yes, sir. Look at this.
That's some for the people, bro. What is it called, Andrew, again?
I forgot.
Red.
Look at that. Yes, sir.
That's a baby, bro.
Beautiful little.
Let him breathe.
Look at his teeth. Yes, sir.
You got a monster.
World record. Come on, bro.
I got a bird's nest. I fixed it.
If y'all don't know what a bird nest means, is that the line caught, like, all got all tangled up right here.
A tuna.
Bonita. Oh, he got two.
Bro,
we haven't caught shit. Andrew's the only one that caught fish. Look at Leslie struggling, bro.
Catching water.
Damn, they took her bait.
No wonder.
Them people over there, bro, they catching left and right.
That dude's catching left and right, bro. Ooh.
Oh my god, look at that big one. What do you call it? What do you call it?
Another one of the, I don't know what they are, salmon or. Oh,
Oh, something's pulling on mine.
There you go.
Oh, oh.
Go, babe.
It was
so hard. Oh, look, you can see it.
10?
No.
No. I think I might have let go.
No, I can feel it. I can feel it. I feel it. That thing's heavy. Watch it be a tiny little fish.
It's a tiny little seaweed.
Go, go more right. Go more right. There you go. What is this? You got... Oh, you do got one. Look. Let's go.
Jeez. Oh, it's bleeding. Help it.
Bring it over here. Bring it over here. Bring it over here.
I want to grab it. I want to grab it. Okay, I want
to
take it off.
You got to be careful with the mouth. You want to break.
Break his mouth.
You want to hold it or you want to take it
out? You can take it out. I'll hold it. Oh, it's
bleeding. Ow, you bit me.
Put your finger in his mouth.
It's too small, okay? So.
Oh, no, we don't want it.
Yeah. When you're ready, just toss him back.
Yeah, you
okay?
Can toss him. Good.
Look at that, you guys.
Yeah.
He bit me.
Oh, you caught one?
Oh.
No. I had it and it shot off
right there. I still haven't caught
shit. Fuck. Now I'm all slimy.
Oh.
Yeah, all the guts.
Oh. All right, no problem. All right, someone hold my feet while I wash my hands.
Holy crap, that thing's huge! Dang, mine's not focusing. Damn, Andrew, the fifth. That's five already.
Love, man.
Can I get another
weight, please? Professional. Oh, whoa.
Touch it, Juby, for good luck. Juby, touch it for good luck.
Reel it in.
It's been good, guys. It's been good. It's peaceful Saturday, Friday. Cinco de Mayo, Mexico. We're in Miami. Look, guys, that's the point, bro. You gotta be entertainment. You gotta have a lot of entertainment. You know what I mean? Today, bro, tonight, the goal is to get drunk, eat, and interview.
Today's a day. Kelly Fishing Fleet is where we went. This is their information. So I didn't catch anything. Leslie caught one. My brother caught five. And then my stepbrother, Juvie, he didn't catch anything. He was really not into it. He was mostly tired, but it's all right. Hey, it was a good time. Till next time, I know it's recommended to go deep sea fishing. The affordable price, we paid $60, so it's worth it.
Live from Miami-Dade, South Beach, Florida. We are currently experiencing some altercation over there. I cannot tell if it's a hit and run. Is it a hate crime? We don't know. We shall see in the next few minutes. Oh, okay. I'm getting that this was an illegal drunk driver. Oh, okay. Copy that. So let's go take a look.
El Lamborghini.
Hey, yo, GTA. He stole that shit from GTA, my boys.
What you think, Andrew?
Man, we only gonna drink water today. Not nuts. My liver can't. Oh shit, my liver can't take it.
Yeah, I don't think my liver can take it no more. We've been drinking for 5 days straight. Tomorrow's gonna be our sixth day, but we're actually gonna call it quits tomorrow because my boy has to work on Wednesday and we have a 12-hour drive.
They're gonna be tired. It's a 12-hour drive. So instead of like leaving like when we had to turn in our...
It'll take 12 hours to finish it.
Our this dude. But so we're gonna end up leaving Tuesday morning around 3 a.m, maybe 2 a.m. So we at least get home like in the afternoon, like 2:00, 1:00. So Andrew and Juvie can rest. Cause I'm off Wednesday. So I'm good. And then Leslie's off for a whole year. Just kidding. She goes back to work Thursday. We're gonna try to do snorkeling and parachute. What is it called? Parachute? But it was a really tight schedule. We can make it happen, but we would have to run her. And Leslie can't run because she twisted her ankle last night for being drunk. All right, you guys. We get to the store because my girl that's over here, she forgot her bikini at home. So what we're supposed to do is parasailing and snorkeling. But the lady said that the time schedule is going to be so tight that we're going to end up running. So we're just like, man, let's just go snorkeling. So, all right, guys. Sad to say, they canceled the snorkeling. Yeah, they canceled the snorkeling because it's very, very windy and the waves are hitting hard. So they did a test run where we're supposed to go. But the guys are upset.
I'm about to cry.
How you feel about it, babe?
It's okay. She said it's okay.
You, Jimmy?
I wanted to go. I can't
even talk right now. But now, we have a 5-hour to be in the island.
I want to swim with the fishes.
But yeah, we're now... They're not doing anything, boat rides or anything, because of the weather. It doesn't look bad. But yeah, they ended up canceling it. Sad to say.
I wanted to get on a boat. Never been on a boat. And they promised me I'd never been on a boat. Find some peace to live. Fucking promise.
You can help my man afford my boat trip.
Nah, the fucking store had to cancel it, man.
Fuck, oh, man. Look, the sun is blooming, bro.
Right now.
10 minutes.
Boom.
It was not. It wasn't rain. It was like sprinkling.
I hop where she threw salt in your eye, and you're like, my eye.
Who threw salt in his eye?
You! you threw How do you not remember that?
It was funny because I was like,
My eye!
Because I can't see.
This is.
Courage finally saved up the money for a Ferrari.
An art museum. A free one. What you think, Andrew?
2023, that shit was done this year.
Bro, what you think about this art piece and like how long people took to do it? How long do you think people took to do this?
Like maybe 30 minutes.
You think, bro? With paint, drying, and everything. Realistically.
Well, how hard it is out here? It's gonna dry like 10 minutes.
What you, all right, Brian? How have you liked the trip? What do you recommend?
Recommend it.
100%. What about here? Where are we at?
Oh, it's definitely, it's Wynwood. So definitely a place to check out. A bunch of art, crafts and stuff to come out and watch.
All right, bro. What do you think about here?
I just said it. It's amazing.
It's amazing. What's your favorite? What do you like about it?
Talented people out here, man.
Really?
Leslie's definitely not one of them. She don't even know how to draw or write her name.
Look, guys. It's everywhere, guys. Look, it's everywhere. People take their time out of the day and come and show their skills out to the people. It takes a lot of patience and dedication, man. See, if they can do it, everybody could do it, man. Y'all need to hop on the wave, man. Look at this.
No sé si tu boca está besando a otra en estos momentos. En estos momentos. Y no sé si tus ojos ya se olvidaron de mí. Y los pensamientos se fueron con el tiempo. Y me pregunto qué hubiera pasado si estuviésemos juntos, aún enamorados. Y me pregunto qué hubiera pasado. Estuviésemos juntos, aún enamorados. Yeah, yeah. Todavía yo te espero, aunque yo sé que tú no vas a volver. Todavía yo te quiero, aunque yo sé que eso me puede joder. Y tengo tu foto guardada, tú y yo bailando cuando éramos menores de edad. Te digo la verdad, te extrañé el 14 y en la Navidad. Y los polvos en la posterior, del carro pa' los tiempos de la superior. Siempre dejaba ropa interior, cada polvo mejor que el anterior. Pero no como el primero, tú sabes que ese no se va a borrar. Ahora me paso en el putero, yeah. A otra persona no he podido amar. Y te juro que lo he tratado, pero es que ninguno se te para al lado. Dice que te fuiste sin otro tornado. Escuchándome hasta el piso, baby, me siento down. Si no tengo a tu piel, down. Tú se tienen goidela, no la de Chris Brown. El cerebro dando vueltas, lo tengo mareado. Cada cual por su lado, yeah. Y me pregunto, ¿qué hubiera pasado si estuviésemos juntos, aún enamorados? Y me pregunto,
Salí jodido la última vez que en alguien yo confié. Me compro una foría, Cupido se la vacíe. No me vuelvo a enamorar, no. No me vuelvo a enamorar. Sigue tu camino que sin ti me va mejor. Ahora tengo a otras que me lo hacen mejor. Si antes yo era un hijo de puta, ahora soy peor. Ahora soy peor, ahora soy peor.
Alright, you guys, so that's actually the first video. I hope y'all loved it. I did my best at the editing. Give a like. Don't forget to subscribe.
We're back at the hotel. Over here being annoying. Just kidding.
But we out here. About to eat some good ass chili cheese fries, burger, and a hot dog. If you wonder where I went, it's called Cheeseburger Baby. It's literally like 5 minutes from a walk for where we stay at. But I appreciate all the love and support. Y'all take it easy. Till next time.